Hello guys, today is another video about the new dungeons, new charge dungeon, power bullet and damage reduction and one more I've forgotten. Let's gotta look around for some of the is that any, oh, where did he come from? I think he got salmon on him. I'm gonna drink a pot first. Usually if you saw places like these, most of the time there's a level inside, usually, yeah. Because I play a lot of levels, a lot of them this kind look have a level on top with a giant guy guarding the level most of the time. For now I'm not sure about it, but I saw another door at the side, so I think it won't, there won't be a level up there, I think. Let's check it. Or maybe the level is for another thing. Okay, there's no fat guy. There's a cop over here. Got some bullets. Added some extra bullets because at higher level bullet is actually much more important because they allow you to parry most monsters and kill them. Fireball is equally important, but it depends. And oh yeah, I remember the second move I put, the third move I put is physical attack get more black echo. Deal a lot of damage. I'm not playing really seriously. If I'm really that serious, I'll be more of a dodging and patient playstyle. I look around. A lot of times there are monsters hiding around, or sometimes they summon them. It'll surprise you from the back. And usually there won't be things that are so good, like free loots around. I'm not sure. Oh, we can slowly walk past here. Oh, okay. I think there's some more in front. Wow. They like to do this a lot. Yeah, off your guard, it's how you come from the back. Okay, never mind. Bloodborne is really good. I'll do some reviews on Bloodborne. And there we go. This guy usually kill him by charge attack. And this guy, the special thing about him is that in this dungeon, he won't suck you to the unseen village. But if it's the outside world, he will suck you in into the unseen village and have to find your way out there. So, yeah. Check this out. They combo with the owner, the normal hunters like this. You get like strong combo by the wolves. Because the wolves like they attack a lot of times, unlike and a little bit like crows. Crows also attack a lot of times, like in a session. And this dog deal a lot of damage, you can see there. I didn't play that well enough. It's, oh yeah, okay. That's the expected. I think there are some bodies around. There are some bodies around, I'll check carefully. Oh, okay. I keep that moment. So I can parry him. And your parry damage, physical attack damage based on your runes and your weapon level. Wow, the ass. I gotta move in an angle where I can see it. Yeah, too fat. In this dungeon, the most worrying thing is this guy. If you get comboed by this fat guy, And the way to kill them is just using a gun basically, which is really easy because their attack are slow. And I gotta stop my video here, and the next video is the boss fight. So thanks for watching. See you in the next part.